proceed to battle stations. Yuktobanian fleet ahead.
The enemy fleet contains 18 ships, arrayed in a battle formation designed to block our fleet's path.
Attention, Yuktobanian fleet. This is Prime Minister Nikanor, representative of your government. I am on the...
Kestra?
Yes, Kestra.
I am on the Osean carrier Kestra, for the sake of restoring peace between our Yuktobania and the country of Osea. We will once again...
Attention, all vessels. The only thing that exists between Yuktobania and Osea is hatred. Prime Minister Nikanor has joined the enemy. Recognize him as such and sink the enemy fleet with him. But Commander, there's the Prime Minister talking. Please stand down. You don't know who we're fighting for anymore. Sir, please, cancel engagement and stand down. Our vessels blew to defeat. A traitor is blocking our way. Attack the frigate ship.
Picture of the two of you together, shaking hands. Show it to the world.
The situation is critical. We must help provide stability as quickly as possible. The Kestrel CIC's IFF info will be directly connected to your HUD, so you'll be able to get an ID on your targets. Engage and render powerless all forces carrying out acts of aggression against the Kestrel and our new allied fleet.
Battle. We are not alone.
miles to touchdown. 2 miles to touchdown. You're coming in too fast. Slow down. Perfect, Blaze. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
Subsided. All Yuktobanian ships in the area, as well as all hostile Osean forces, have been brought under control. A decision was made to quickly form a combined fleet of Yuktobanian and Osean ships, with the Kestrel as its flagship.